That's all the time we have for today. This is Dr. Fraser Crane wishing you a good day and good mental.
I'm sorry. Someone just walked in the room and frightened me. It's my ex-wife, so if you're a regular listener, you know what I'm talking about. We'll see you Monday.
Oh. Oh, hello, Lilith.
Surprise.
Yes, we're a little past that now, aren't we? Well,
what brings you to Seattle?
I'm here for the National Conference on Self-Psychology.
Ah,
and how is Frederick?
Fine. We have an amazing child.
Yes, we have. And Brian?
Fine. I have an amazing husband.
Yes, yes. So did you two get the gift basket I sent you for the holidays?
What did you do to her?
Nothing. I sent her a gift basket, fruits and festive nuts.
Oh, it's not the basket you knit. It's Brian. He left me.
Maybe I should go.
Oh, no. Everyone else knows it. You might as well know it, too. Brian was looking for someone a bit more feminine. And he found him.
Hey. That's rough, leaving you for another man. Mm-hmm. Do you have any idea?
No, none at all. Stan was a contractor we'd hired to expand our master bedroom. It's ironic, isn't it? No sooner do I get the closet of my dreams than my husband comes out of it.